Well, for a while this morning, there were three fingers of lava entering the ocean from Kilauea's ongoing eruption. Later in the day, two of them merged back into one. BRIGETTE NAMATA next to Highway 130 in Pahoa tonight. We join her now live with the latest. BRIGETTE.
Hey, Dash, I know you can attest to this. The National Guard gave us special clearance to enter Leilani Estates this morning. They warned us before entering that the area is officially deemed unsafe. Molten hot lava, toxic fumes, but they did it for the sake of documenting this historic event. And it also gave us a better understanding of what those who lost their homes are dealing with. What used to be green grass and homes is now a lava field. Lava oozes past Puna Geothermal Venture Power Plant as it makes its way to the ocean. This spectacular display of lava fountaining up hundreds of feet into the air, absolutely mesmerizing. It's an event we rarely see in our lifetime. Yet, for the Dalton family, the awe of Madame Pele creating new land is coupled with the profound loss of their home. A fissure opened up in their front yard.
It was fissure 9. There was one right in front of our driveway. And then once we were able to hike back to the house, we have one in our yard. And then the fissure kept going, and it literally opened up underneath the house on Moku. You can see the house, what's left of the house on both sides of the fissure.
The Daltons accept what happened, but it's still a hard pill to swallow.
You know, as a mom, I'm focusing on my son and my daughter, but, you know, inside I'm a complete mush mess. We lost the house and everything inside. We were told to evacuate on the Thursday, the May 3rd, and we did.
They tell me they're just taking it day by day.
There's not a very large rental pool here on the Big Island. So we need to find a rental with that will take a pet. And then from there, we can start to rebuild the life, you know, get a couch and a microwave and all that other stuff. But until then, you know, we just kind of are very gracious to all of our friends who are opening their doors and letting us crash and be part of our chaos and stress of a life right now.
Now, to date, 50 structures have been destroyed by lava, but according to Hawaii County Civil Defense, it's unclear how many of those are homes. Reporting live from the Big Island, I'm BRIGETTE NAMATA, sending it back to you, Justin.